When the TB bacteria enter the bloodstream and spread to other parts of the body, especially the lymph nodes, kidneys, brain, or bones, the condition is known as extrapulmonary TB.